हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय पॉलीडेंटल चैनल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी पुट जिंक फॉस्फेट सीमेंट इन द ग्लास स्लैब
बाय यूजिंग अ स्पून टू कीप द जिंक फॉस्फेट सीमेंट इन द ग्लास स्लैब। With the help of a spatula, we divide into 6 parts. Now we take the zinc phosphate liquid to put the liquid drops on glass slab. Mixing zinc phosphate cement 1 by 1 part, which help in mixing.
Spreading into a wide area which help in mixing. The first consistency is to achieve a luting consistency, that is stringy. Add the remaining powder to achieve a base consistency. Now it is very sticky material. Now you can see the consistency. It is very hard powder.